Once upon a time, there were two super cops called Daddy and Marcus, who were very good at getting bad guys. Frank D'Amico was the baddest guy of them all, and he came up with a plan to get rid of Daddy. Being framed as a drug dealer was the worst possible thing that could have happened to Daddy. Prison was not his natural habitat. He was very upset. With Daddy in prison, his pregnant wife was all alone and could not cope. But all clouds have a silver lining, and out of her death, Mindy was born. Marcus became the child's guardian, and Daddy started a plan of his very own. 5 years later, he left prison, and he was ready. Now, it was time for Mindy to get ready, too.
How'd you find me, Marcus?
One of us is still a cop, remember? Is this how you brainwashed Mindy?
You say brainwashed. I say made it into a game.
You call this playing, Damon? Vigilante justice, mass murder. Come on, partner. So where is she?
She's safe.
Can I see her? I miss her. I miss you both.
I appreciate your concern, but you need to go now.
I should warn you, that asshole Gigante is looking for Kick-Ass. He got something to do with you, Damon? Huh, you started some kind of fucked up superhero club?
Never heard of him.
Okay, well, heads up, all right? You keep carrying on like you've been carrying on, it's only a matter of time before Gigante's looking for you. He's been on Frank D'Amico's payroll ever since you passed up the opportunity.
You know I'm not gonna stop. Not till D'Amico and his whole damn operation are burnt to ashes and buried.
It ain't gonna bring her back, Damon. This is not the life for Mindy. You owe that kid a childhood.
I'll tell you who owes her a childhood. Frank D'Amico!
To die that way. I mean, I just can't believe he's dead, that's all. Oh, I know. But Katie, guys like Razul, they get mixed up in stuff and...
No, I know. But what if it was my fault? What if Kick-Ass did it? I mean, I feel like I should call the cops or something.
You're talking crazy. There's no way. He probably didn't even read your email yet.
Yeah.
You got nothing to worry about.
I'm so glad you're here. I was such a mess.
That's okay. No problem.
You're the best. I hope it's okay to say this, but it so sucks that you're gay.
I don't fucking believe this.